Guys, hello, how there?
How's everyone? Oh my god, he's on the plane.
Oh shit, wait.
Okay, we're 1 minute away from the premiere of Ghost Kid. This is not Hollywood, feed Johnny three tears.
I'm not gonna say a lot of things, guys, okay? Just that you mentioned this to me a lot of times about Ghost Kid, and Ghost Kid is the band of Sushi. Sushi is the last singer of Eskimo Cowboy. So you told me about react to Start the Fight, I couldn't. You told me about to react to their other song, Supernova, I couldn't. So guys, I got you, okay? At least one Ghost Kid on this channel, yeah? Oh, 23 Tears from Hollywood Undead. Now I realized. Okay, 30 seconds. Who's ready? I'm gonna write in the chat, I'm ready. I'm ready. And I'm reacting to it for YouTube. Can't wait for you guys to see the reaction. Haha. Okay. All right, 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Oh, it's been dreaming for sure. Am I disease? Am I the cure? Tendencies used to be pure, but this is not Hollywood. Paint them my face in the snow. Should I move on?
What?
Should I let go? The more I remember, I want to forget that this is not Hollywood.
There is Sushi. That's Sushi there. Right there. I have to be posing this, guys. I know it's a premiere, but I have to be posing it. So you have Sushi carrying the cross like Jesus, and it says like, this is not Hollywood. It's, I don't know, they're trying to impersonate that. Oh, what? This is fire, actually. This is really fire. Everyone in the chat is like fire. Let's go. What? Wow. Okay, it does sure sound nice, guys. Seriously, everyone is loving this. The chorus merely once he dropped in and he just started singing. You know, everyone knows how good Sushi is, guys, from Mexico Cowboy. Okay, they just had that miscommunication and he just dropped out. But my god, these songs that he's doing right now, I only heard one, but I'm sure all of them will be fire. So catchy. There he is. The normal life of the American, you know, sitting on the couch with a lot of beers, and just like next to the couch, and just being fat and watching TV. Ah, so disgusting. There he is. This is one of the singers from Hollywood Undead, guys. I reacted to one Hollywood Undead video, if you have seen it, guys. But nice, I like the rap. This is not Hollywood. Chorus again. They're just so showing all the nasty and evil part of Hollywood, you know. I don't know, I guess America, you know. Damn it, that's a good video, guys. They done a good job. There was someone in the chat, you know, saying that it kind of reminds me of Linkin Park. Nah, no chance. No chance, guys. This is not Linkin Park. This is a whole new thing, whole new genre. No chance. Ghost Kid. Okay. Is there a breakdown coming? We'll see, we'll see. Yeah. And yes, there is. What the fuck? Shit. Guys, who is ready for the first Ghost Kid X TBD ever? Oh my god. Press F in the chat. If you're ready for an amazing TBD, guys. How was that, guys? For the first TBD X Ghost Kid. It was kind of short.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting it to be kind of short, but guys, he's screaming. It's even better than Eskimo Cowboy, I have to say it. Let's just finish it and then we'll talk. Okay.
Wow! And it's finished. Wow. Sushi. Not the food, you know, the singer of Ghost Kid. Guys, this was my reaction to Ghost Kid, the new This Is Not Hollywood, that I watched right when it premiered. That's why I was just like really quick to just, without intro, just do it and then we talk about it. But guys, I have to say that it really surprised me. I wasn't expecting to be such a catchy and melodic song, you know, and then you had Johnny Three Tears that I rapped really good. And basically, as the video was about, you know, the nasty side, the evil side of Hollywood. That's what I realized, you know, slowly musicians, guys, they start to bring it down, you know, not the pop musicians, fuck pop musicians, guys, they just care about the money, but the metal musicians, the rock musicians, they want to keep, put that out. We are the rebels, you know, the metal musicians, we are those ones that are gonna bring a revolution. Such a good tune from his first verse to the chorus, to Mr. Johnny Three Tears verse, and then you had the breakdown. Ooh, short, but sweet one. I hope, if I'm gonna react to Ghost Kid again, guys, tell me down in the comments that I'm gonna find a bigger breakdown so I can just like smash things, you know? Thank you very much, guys, for watching once again, Sound of the Life of Tinos. I'm your boy Tinos here. That's maybe the most entertaining and epicest reactions ever on YouTube. Make sure you leave a like, you subscribe, you hit that bell, comment below for more suggestions. Guys, you've been nagging me to do a Ghost Kid reaction for a long time. I'm watching. I'm seeing all the comments, guys. You're telling me so many bands to react to. I might have to like start a Discord and put polls, you know, and just like, this one is going to go first, and this one is going to go first, and this one is going to go next. Go second. It's just too much, guys, for me. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Daily uploads for this week. It's not going to happen any other week. Sorry. But make sure you keep smiling, you keep chasing your dreams, keep on headbanging. The headbanging army is growing up. And I'm going to see you, yes, tomorrow, maybe. Peace!